Hi friends, today we are going to discussing about the topic the beautiful bird kingfisher. Kingfishers or Alcedinidae are a family of small to medium sized birds or brightly colored birds in order to coracy forms. They have a cosmopolitan distribution with most species found in the tropical regions of Africa, Asia and Oceania. The family contains 114 species and is divided into 3 subfamilies and 19 genera. All kingfishers have large heads, long, sharp, pointed bills, short legs and stubby tails. Most species are tropical in distribution and a slight majority are found only in forest. Kingfishers are found all over the world. They often make their nest near rivers where the water flows slowly, and also they make their nest in tall river banks. They dig a hole in the side of the river bank, and also most kingfishers lay 3 to 6 eggs each time. Many kingfishers eat fish. They sit on branches hanging over the river's edge and wait for a fish to appear. Then they dive into the water to catch the fish. Some kingfishers eat lizard or other reptiles. Kookaburra's kingfisher do this. Kingfishers are easily harmed if there is a lot of snow and cold weather in winter. They can also die if humans cause a lot of water pollution or if the places where kingfishers live are destroyed. Common kingfisher, also known as Eurasian kingfisher and river kingfisher, and it is a small kingfisher with 7 subspecies recognized within its wide distribution across Eurasia and North Africa. The belted kingfisher is a large water kingfisher, only the member of that group commonly found in North America. The pied kingfisher is a species of water kingfisher widely distributed across Africa and Asia. Kookaburras are terrestrial tree kingfishers of the genus Desalo, native to Australia and New Guinea, which grow to between 28 and 42 cm in length and weigh around 300 grams. Giant kingfisher is the largest kingfisher in Africa. Scared kingfisher is a medium-sized woodland kingfisher that occurs in mangroves, woodlands, forests and river valley in Australia, New Zealand and other parts of Western Pacific. Collared kingfisher is the white-collared kingfisher or mangrove kingfisher. It has a white ridge extended from the Red Sea across southern Asia to Polynesia. Malekite kingfisher is a river kingfisher which is widely distributed in Africa south of the Sahara. Blue-eared kingfisher is found in Asia ranging across the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. It is found mainly in dense shaded forest where it hunts in small streams. The crested kingfisher is a very large kingfisher that is native to parts of southern Asia stretching eastwards from the Indian subcontinent. Amazon kingfisher is a resident breeding kingfisher in the lowlands of the American tropics from southern Mexico south through Central America to North Argentina. The Azure kingfisher is a small kingfisher in the river kingfisher subfamily Alcedinidae.